which I could dare say might even rival electron microscope scan, because here you're seeing the specimen in a natural state. Just look at the detail clarity. And these mouth parts are from the common housefly. And there we have an example of almost three-dimensional clarity. This object is three-dimensional.